Acting Cebu Governor Agnes Magpales says the province's funds have been depleted and employees at the provincial capital might not get their salaries for this month as a result. But suspended Cebu Governor Gwen Garcia says this is not true. Ron Gagalac reports.
Almost 2,000 employees of the Cebu provincial capital might not be able to get their salaries this month because the province has no more funds. Cebu Acting Governor Agnes Magpales says, based on their latest accounting this week, the province has literally no more cash. The capital has 90 million pesos left, but it has outstanding debts amounting to over 200 million pesos. This means Cebu still needs 110 million pesos. That internal revenue allotment will provide them some 150 million pesos. 45 million pesos will go to salaries of some 1,000 regular employees and 730 contractual employees. But some, like Rica, can't help but feel upset, especially since their 13-month pay have yet to be released by the new administration. Magpali clarifies this is not a political persecution to the already suspended Cebu Governor Gwendolyn Garcia, but just an honest auditing of the financial woes of the previous administration. But Garcia denies that the province has no cash at all. She says Magpale has been looking at the wrong figures and does not know the real accounting of the province's financial status. The financial woes have depleted the local government funding for the forthcoming Sinulog Festival by more than 70%. But the low budget will not stop the festival for the Santo Niño. Visitors are already coming in, and there's much anticipation on whether there will still be a dance performance from the suspended governor.